Child, see. See for yourself a world cursed. Cursed with plentiful food that burns the insides of all who consume it. There was one tree whose juice staved off the poison for a year. Your family swore to protect this tree, generation to generation, for its precious, precious fruit. No one could eat of it before its time. Not even your mother. And she died so terribly at the claws of monstrous beasts. Your grandfather could not. And Toko saw the beginning of the end. Until you came along.